Present, Dennis Hoffman going to a 5 second board, and the gates down, and everybody jumping out as quick as they can. Everybody into the corners, everybody pick your steps. Everybody has a level of time, everybody up there. Jump in front of everybody else, and I said a good gaggle of bikes in the track, about 35-36 bikes, so everybody looking for position now. They're coming up into the centre track in, they're still number 811, so Matt Dempsey leading the pack as they come up as well. 400 dropping out, Eric Brown in second position, 234 in third, number 357 in perfect standing goal in the fourth position. And that time into the ball, he hits over the first back there. Mazzaleri just dragging up the sands. Sonny just leaving the race back, falling off his bike, but hopefully getting up again as quickly as possible, getting away. And there's his number 811, Matt Dempsey was all early away, you know. And then he said it's a 15 minute plus one lap race, so plenty of time for these guys to sort themselves out, and the race back there, no such. And you can see two handers now leading first and second now on the race back as they go to the far side. And everybody now looking for positions, now they're going to second most of it for these guys, the 8-3 and the 2, and the 7 Central Motocross Championship, obviously that it's all about here today. So these guys looking to increase their points tally in the championship. Number 4 round championship, right in the country, different clubs during the day, we're holding around in this championship. And today the limited off-road motorcycle club are holding it. And we can see 200 first and second out over the five, so the right at the moment, contesting the first and second. And you can see already that got into a good lead over all the rest of the competitors. You can see the long rest of the commercial all bunching together and the bends down towards the far end of the track by that big three. And our first and second will be coming down into the mid-field sixth round. And it's still now, I think it's at 800 in from 449. Looks like St. Matthew's holding the lead there. And second position, number 439, is that Eric Mullen in second position. He's now just getting rough away at the moment. There's Eric Mullen over here, Eric Mullen, and Eric Mullen after falling from second position, so that's a pass for Eric. So you can see the Eric Mullen in Matthew, he's a clear lead at the moment. Eric Mullen falling down, losing 50 foot in the race track. In second position, then to another 425, then to a column at him. And the second pass he went, then to another is there as well. That's Matt Mullen. That's it, that's about it there, and the air coming back at the moment, everybody trying to think that they can take the worst at the moment. So the worst is at the moment.